Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Here's a quick tip on how to add pillows to your sofas in Sims 4. All you're going to be needing is this base game chair, and you can make it smaller by pressing Control and square brackets. Once you've done that, you can lift the chair up by using Control and 9 key on your keyboard. That way you can lift it all the way up until it looks like a little cushion on all your sofas. And there you go, your new and improved sofas in Sims 4.